Panarin for Harrington. That shot was tipped. Save. Rebound. Grice got to the post on Atkinson.
Good secondary effort by Thomas Grice as Atkinson looked like he was ready to tap that one in on the short side. And watch this secondary save. Deflection in front and Thomas Grice with a big, strong stretch all the way across and prevents that goal. Now he's got to push hard with the right side. Stretch that left leg all the way over, Brendan.
Crosby in the high slot, left it for Kessel, walks and shoots, Thomas Grice, take a bow.
My goodness, how good has he been tonight? I mean, that glove has been so quick. Kessel cannot believe it. I mean, he's not going to get a better chance in the world.
Down the slot, left it for Kessel, he's got control, he shoots, oh, what a stop by Grice! Kessel for the win, and Thomas Grice with the save of the game. 0 for 1 in his career, and he makes a beautiful move, but it doesn't go in. Grice got just a piece, and it didn't have enough juice to cross the line.
I'm not sure if Thomas Grice knew where it was either, Brendan, because there was like no reaction from, oh, there he takes a little look, and now he knows he has it. Watch him look over his left shoulder to see where it is. There, oh, it's not going in, and that's about as close a save as you can get.
This one rolling through to the front. Connor, oh, what a save by Grice! Getting back into the net and then takes care of the follow-up try from Connor.
He's got the fans on their feet with that save. What a reactionary save as Connor jumped on the loose puck. Quick spinorama and Thomas Grice was equal to the challenge. So these goaltenders are really going at it.
He has the 4x6 to shoot at and Grice doesn't even know that it's hitting him until it does.
It came to Kessel, and it's Crosby on a breakaway. Sidney Crosby for the win on Grice. Poke checked away by Thomas Grice all the way out of the zone. The whole crowd stood up as Crosby moved in, and they haven't sat down yet. Grice with an old-school all-out poke check on the best player in the world.
Thomas Grice out of nowhere. Take a look at this activity. He lays out with the poke check.
All or nothing play there, and it paid off for Thomas Grice.